Hello everyone. In this problem, given is a square in which another smaller square is inscribed in such a way that two of its sides are lying on the two adjacent sides of the larger square. Now, there is a circle inscribed in the larger square in such a way that it is tangent at three points. One point is the corner of smaller square, while the other two points are lying on the two adjacent sides of the larger square. So if the side length of smaller square is 3 units and the side length of larger square is of 9 units, then by using this limited data, we have to find the radius of this circle. Let we move towards the solution. First of all, we draw some important points. This is the center of this circle. These three points are the tangency point of the circle. Now, we label the figure, the corner of larger square as A, B, C, D, and some other important points, which are tangent points H, G, F, and E. Now, since this side length is 3 units, so this is also 3 units. If we draw the diagonal of this square, then definitely it forms a right triangle whose legs are 3 units. This length is 3 and this length is 3. We know that if the diagonal of a square form a right triangle whose length is equal to side length times square root of 2. So this length is 3 square root of 2. Now we draw this line, which is the radius of circle, and let we call the radius of circle as R. Then definitely this length is also R. So this form another square, and if we draw the diagonal of this one, this is another right triangle and whose legs are R units. Now this diagonal length is R times square root of 2. Now if we talk about the larger square, then BD is the diagonal of this larger square, and let we label the center as O and this point as P. Then OP is also radius of the circle. So this angle is of 90 degree. It means BCD is a right triangle, and legs of this right triangle are 9 units. Since the side length of square is 9 units, so the diagonal of this square, which is BD, will be equal to 9 times square root of 2. Now, another way to calculate BD is equal to the sum of three lengths, which are BP, PO, and OD. So we have BD also in this form. Substituting each value, BD is equal to 9 square root of 2, BP is 3 under root 2, PO is R, and OD is R square root of 2. Now, taking this 3 under root 2 to the left, we will get 9 square root of 2 minus 3 square root of 2 is equal to R plus R square root of 2. The left side will become 6 square root of 2, and right side, from right side we have taken R as common, then it gives us 1 plus under root 2. And if we divide both sides by 1 plus under root 2, we have R is equal to 6 times square root of 2 over 1 plus square root of 2. To simplify it, we can rationalize, but I have used here the calculator and find the value of R. So radius of the circle is 3.5147 units. That is the answer.